Gareno Lodge offers some of the best terra firm birding in the country, probably some of the best in the world. Not a lot of mammals here because we're close to a Rwani community that was really good at hunting, and long before tourism started they hunted out most of the mammals, but this place is absolutely excellent, excellent, excellent for birds. I almost fell there. Stay tuned. I'm gonna go for the fiery topaz this morning. I'm starting out pretty early. It's pretty ritualistic in its behavior. If I'm in the right spot at the right time, I should see it. People come to Gareno Lodge to see harpy eagle. The reason why is because they have a tree where a pair nests frequently. This is why I laugh when I hear people from up north complaining about the rain. This is just another day in the woods. Rainforests get about 100 inches of rain a year. So our morning birding's been delayed a little bit. Not any blackwater here, the Gareno River's small, but terra firm here is incredible. There's also all these cool ridges, so it's different than other places in the Amazon. There's a lot of topography, not like most of the Amazon, which is flat.
Over here. gonna fly.
Hey, you know.
Oh, yes, baby. Sorry, I don't usually talk like that, but. Resting from all the hard work he's done all day, or she's done all day.
It looks like an elf in here.
It's amazing. What an amazing bird.
His head is completely turned around.
I mean, I love the bald eagles and the golden eagles we've seen, but this is the most amazing eagle I think we've seen.
Always need to watch where you're putting your hands here. This is one of the main reasons why. And it's covered in nasty, nasty spines. It must hurt. Don't touch. I can't get them all on film, but you can hear a lot of them. I've been with this flock again for over half an hour. Start walking a bit faster soon, I guess. This is incredible though, it's very hard to walk fast through here. One of the frogs everybody wants to see are the dart frogs. People wonder why they're called dart frogs. This little guy can't shoot darts at me, but look at that coloration. He's trying to tell me he's dangerous. Indigenous people in Colombia would rub the back of the frog with their blow darts and use that to poison the darts. That's how they got their name, poison dart frogs. In Ecuador, they don't do that. They always use plant-based poisons to kill their animals. Anyway, these things are beautiful. try to show you what I mean by these ridges. Most of the Amazon is flat, but between the River Napo and the River Cururai, there's a lot of topography, and there's steep, steep, narrow ridges that go up high. Hope you can tell what I just did. I started from the bottom and went to the top. So when you're at the top of the ridges and you're looking out, I'm in the middle now, but when you're in the top and looking out, you can see relatively the top part of the middle canopy of the complex upper structure here. So the canopy birds are good to see from the ridges because you're not breaking your neck looking up trying to see them through the very complex impossible canopy. That's one of the great parts about the terra firma forest, is it's very layered. And then here in particular, it's layered even more because of the ridges. It's not just this big homogeneous habitat, it's actually quite varied. It's a nice little, what we call a mosaic.
That's the best view we're gonna get.
Yeah.
Sometimes you get the bear, sometimes the bear gets you.
Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please support us by subscribing to our channel. You can do this by clicking on the international birding icon that just appeared on your screen or by clicking below.